weather leader. This is your KCCI Storm Team 8 forecast.
It was breezy today, but temperature-wise, a great day. Climbing into the low 50s, 52 currently at the downtown studios. 3028, that is the pressure. High pressure over the region. High pressure is sinking air, tends to keep the sky clear and keeps away any precipitation. To the north right now, mid-40s, Mason City through Waterloo. Head down to southern Iowa, Ottumwa 50, Lamoni 54, Council Bluffs. There is a lot of warm air just west of us. That'll be moving in the next couple of days. You can see the wind earlier today was quite breezy out of the south. It's back down a little bit over southern Iowa. Still quite gusty across the north and northwest. If you watch the satellite, you'll see a few clouds drifting over tonight. We won't have a lot in the way of cloud cover, but we'll call it clear to partly cloudy tonight. This precipitation, you can see it down across southern Kansas. That is part of a larger complex, which actually extends all the way down to the Gulf. Widespread rain, some moderate rain, not much in the way of severe weather, though, today. As you head south, a little stronger storms approaching Houston. Last night, quite a bit of severe weather across south-central Texas. In our weather, a cold front will slowly work toward Iowa, and it's just going to kind of go parallel to about Highway 20 by tomorrow afternoon. And that will turn the wind out of the west flowing into Iowa through the afternoon. Cooler air will be just to the north of us, maybe even a little bit of light drizzle in the far northern counties. But precipitation-wise, should be dry here in central and southern Iowa. So there's the cloud cover with that front in the morning. Some of those clouds will try to drift down across central Iowa during the afternoon. But most of the day does look like it will be in pretty, decent shape. Friday, we'll see warmer air back over central Iowa, some light snow up in the cooler air, which will remain in Minnesota. Now, temperature-wise for tomorrow, upper 50s to low 60s. Out to the west, again, that's where our air will be coming from. We'll be taking temperatures in the mid-60s, moving them across Nebraska, and sliding them on into Iowa for Friday. All right, for tonight, 34 degrees, clear, breezy through evening, and then overnight, the winds back down to about 5 to 10. During the day tomorrow, 61, partly cloudy, winds, as we mentioned, westerly, right along that front, blowing parallel to the front at 10 to 15. Moving on into the weekend, here's what we can expect. Comfortable temps both Friday and Saturday, but there will be scattered showers and maybe an isolated thunderstorm on Saturday. But quite warm, 68 degrees. Sunday, a little cooler, not much of a chance for rain on Sunday. 55 degrees, 30% on Monday. 54. Tuesday right now looks like a pretty good shot of rain moving across the state. 52 for the temp, and then we're going to drop into the 40s for a few days toward the middle of next week before the warmer air has a chance to return.
Looking pretty good there.
We'll have Mayflowers before you know it.
By May.
Yes.
By